going between Columbus Grove and Paulding late, and Isaiah DeLuna puts it up and in for Grove as they're extending the lead. Then Gabe Clement takes the outlet pass, and he goes up and finishes strong as Columbus Grove gets another win, 63-56, the final for the Bulldogs. Nice NWC win. They already have a PCO win over Ottoville as well.